So we're trying to figure out what kind of marionette we should make. And our first clue was a pad of paper. And our second clue is a smock. So what kind of marionette could we make with a pad of paper and a smock? Do you know? Maybe. But I think we should find our last clue. Sarada. The mail is here!